Marty Maloney's Wake by Len Spencer. Twas a pity poor Maloney didn't live to enjoy his life insurance.
Ah, yes.
And say, I wonder if the poor fellow minds the heat where he is. Tell me, did he have his fire extinguisher with him?
I don't know. Oh, why did he die?
Tell me, what did he say of Mrs. Maloney?
Gangrene.
Gangrene. Oh, thank God for the color. And tell me, did he leave you anything?
Sure, he did. Over a gallon of good whiskey in the cupboard beyond to drink happy.
Come now, boys, come. Come, long life and health to the corpse, and may have a long life too.
I say, Mrs. Julian, won't you please take a stick and drive the pig out of the room into the yard? Sure, tis plainer there for him.
Yes. Here, Mulcahy, lend a hand and we'll stand the corpse in the corner. Put a pipe in his mouth and let him smoke. Sure, he were always having pipe dreams when he were alive.
Here, look out, now he'd fall down.
There, be Jarrah, the corpse has fell over. With his pipe in his mouth and his head in the beer bucket. Just like a true-hearted son of old Ireland, peace be to his soul.
Sure, he were a good man, my man.